Welcome to my channel. Today we'll discuss about how butterfly get their wing colors. As we know, butterfly shows a wide range of color variation and the color changes with the amount of light it gets. This is a great egg fly female butterfly. It has white spots on the upper side of the wing, but it appears blue in a particular wavelength of light. So there is a relation between the structure of the wing and the light. So first we will know about the structure. Butterfly wings are made up of two protein membranes that are covered in thousands of tiny hairs and scales. The color and the patterns come from the tiny scales. Butterflies get their color from pigment and structure. The ordinary color comes from chemical pigments that absorb certain wavelengths of light and reflect others. The structural color depends on the structure of the wing. It appears and disappears in a continuous rhythm. The quality of changing color is known as iridescence. It happens when light passes through a transparent multi-layered surface and is reflected more than once. The multiple reflection intensify the color. Give a close look on the white spots of the butterfly. Butterfly with bright color and pattern advertise that they are distasteful, and the coloration also provide camouflage which helps them hide from predators by easily blending with the environment. Thanks for watching. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more videos.